that there's somebody here, you have been carrying flowers for other people. Get set because they will carry your own flowers too. Not that there's somebody here, you have been feeling persistent headache. Not that before the end of this session, it will disappear. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Not that there's somebody here, your eyes were getting better. That means that you are having issues with your eyes, but it was getting better. All of a sudden, it now relapsed. So how is this to be? Depreciated state. God said that it is moving from that state to total clarity. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. God, that there is somebody that is listening to us online now. You lost something very recently. God said that I should tell you that it will make up for that loss within the next 1 week. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. And just open your mouth and just lift up your hands up to Him. Worship Him. Just wave to Him. Appreciate Him. Let the words well up from your heart. Let the words of gratitude, thanksgiving, come from your heart. And tell Him, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. You have been faithful. You have been loving. You have been kind. You have been excellent. No one like come to you. You are the beginning. You are the middle. You are the every moment. You are the end. Blessed be your name. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. This song has been coming to my heart since some moments ago, and it has not departed. That means that God is about to do something that no one can do.
Only you can do what no man can do.
In a particular area of your life, you have tried different solutions, and those solutions have failed. But God said that He's about to step into that area of your life now. And what no one has been able to help you to do, it will be done with ease.
Oh,
for better and more.
I will never be your again, you saw an image that has been affecting you negatively. God said that I have magnified that now.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
See people being elevated. God said that somebody else, before 2 weeks from now, you'll be promoted. You can't see it coming right now, but in 2 weeks' time, unless your promotion comes.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord.
I've never seen this kind of before.
Wonder, wonder. I never see, I never. Yeah.
years, the arrow of hatred, disunity have been fired into your home. And that is the reason for the experiences, negative, that have been occurring. God said that he has removed that arrow now. There will be normalcy restored into the world. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Let there be silent. Let there be silent, because there is a quick and mighty move of God that is about to sweep into this place. Thank you, Lord. God said that the satanic bear, that was I'm hearing now, the satanic bear that had been strangulating you on your neck had been removed now. The person had been feeling some strange sensation around the person's neck, but God has removed that bear, satanic bear. God said that you tell somebody here, the next step you will take will be equal to 21 steps. Somebody, I'm seeing padlock upon the door. God said that I will send my thunder to shatter that padlock and you will move out of that place. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Oh my God, the mighty name of God is also in the house today. Thank you, Lord. God said that there's somebody, you are listening to us right now. You are not even here. You are listening to us right now, and you are divided in decision. You have several options, and you are afraid that you will not go wrong. God said that I will guide you to get it right. Yeah. Thank you, Lord. God said that somebody here in the entertainment industry, God said that I will single-handedly lift you above them all. Yeah. There's somebody here, you are feeling intense frustration lately. Intense frustration. God said that it's because you are at the border of your breakthrough. Yeah. Hold on and you will cross over. Yeah. Hold on and you will cross over.
Yeah.
Awesome God. As we begin to round up. Jesus' mighty name, we are worshiping.